My name is Elizabeth Goldring, and I'm an honorary reader at the University of Warwick's Centre for the Study of the Renaissance. I'm here today to talk about one of history's greatest and most infamous love stories, the relationship between Queen Elizabeth I and Robert Dudley, Earl of Leicester, the man who won the Virgin Queen's heart.